Hi, I'm Don Sackett, CEO and one of the founders of PsyOps, and we're here to show you our great new X-ray gun for scrap. I wanted to introduce it real quick, and then we'll shoot a few things. So this analyzer, this is the X-550. There's a sister model called the X-505. Designed with all metal frame from the nose all the way back. It's got these nice heat sinking fins so you can use it shot after shot continuously all day no matter how hot the climate. And rear display, it's also the lightest weight XRF ever made. It's 2.75 pounds. It's great balance. You'll be totally comfortable using this thing all day long sorting metal. Other than that, the battery is under here. You pull the battery in or out. Battery charges with an external charger, pop it in. It's got a hot swap, so as long as you put the new battery in, within a minute, you don't have to reboot the unit. And that's the quick story about the 550. It's great on turnings, it's great on all kinds of different metals. The front end, you have a little proline window. If it breaks, you can just replace it. It's got two cameras. It's got an internal camera, and it's also got the macro camera if you wanna take a picture of the material or read a barcode to identify the material. And it's an all Android operating system. And if we look at the back of the instrument on the UI, when you turn it on, you get on the scrap unit, this has been like purpose built for scrap, you get your alloy app, which you can use for sorting any kind of metal, and which we'll show a few examples. But you also have what we call our own proprietary patented aluminum app, which the aluminum app is a dedicated aluminum sorting app made to sort any aluminum alloy in about 1 second. And then you have a precious metals app. So if you buy the X-550, you get these three. It all come with it in one nice package. There will actually be a fourth app added shortly called Car Catalyst, or as we say, Car Cats. Rhodium right now is about $13,000 an ounce. Palladium's about $1,700 an ounce, and platinum's about $750 per ounce. So those car cats are really valuable. And we have an app now you can put on that when you get if you're doing car catalyst recycling, when you crack them open and pull out that honeycomb powder, you can test for the amount of rhodium, palladium, and platinum in there to understand how much it might be worth. So that's coming soon to be part of the instrument too, the CarCats app. So it's a complete scrap package. General alloys, high-speed aluminum, which has been a weakness of XRF until now. So general alloys, high-speed aluminum, precious metals, gold, silver, things like that, platinum, and then coming soon, your CarCats. Right? That's the analyzer. Like I said, scrap, purpose-built for scrap. It's been a big success, a lot of recyclers are converting over to this from the older units because of the lightweight, the speed, the nice design.